Always do sober what you do drunk. That'll teach you to keep your mouth shut.
Hemingway said that.
Yes, he did. And he said it to me.
I don't want you to go to Canada tomorrow.
It's for the podcast. It's what I do.
I travel around and I interview weird or interesting people.
So look out, you crazy Canucks!
Wandering Wallace takes a raunchy road trip up to the Great White North.
Hello. I'm an old man who has enjoyed a long and storied life at sea. And after eons of oceanic adventure, I know I do not wish to spend my remaining years alone where I have such stories to share.
How far is Bifrost from here?
It's about 2 hours from here.
It's about 2 hours away.
I hate American guys.
Good evening.
It's nice to meet you.
Could I interest you in some tea?
So what happened after the boat sank?
I was alone. And then something very swift and frightening moved by me.
A walrus saved your life?
The walrus is far more evolved than any man I've ever known. Present company included.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Would you?
There. It'll be all right, Mr. Tuff.
He hasn't called me in 3 days. I'm worried. Boris!
Why are you doing this?
Are you really mourning your humanity? I don't understand. Who in the hell would want to be human?
This guy